What's up, guys? Back with another video, and today I'm gonna show you everything I've picked up over the past 3-4 weeks or so, and it's quite a bit of stuff, so let's get straight to it. The first two things I'm gonna show you are from my local Dollar Tree, which about 2 weeks ago they had gotten in a bunch of dollar Blu-rays and DVDs, and I picked up two that I thought looked interesting. First one here is Ninja here on Blu-ray. Looked pretty cool. I've seen this a lot. I've seen it around a lot. Never really picked it up for a dollar. I figured why not. Looks kind of cool, martial art kind of movie. So that's Ninja here on Blu-ray. And then this other one, when I first saw it, I was like, this is the one I really want. I was gonna hunt it down. And this one is Houdini: How Little Harry Became the Great Houdini. And this is like an animated movie about the magician Houdini. You see him back here. I believe this is a European release. So that's kind of cool. But I just thought it looked really cool, really obscure. Never really heard of it. But when I saw it, I looked up the trailer. It looked kind of interesting. So I decided to pick that one up for a dollar. Can't go wrong with that. And then at my local thrift store, I found two VHS tapes. And the first one here is this Rainbow Bright, A Horse of a Different Color. Looks pretty cool. This is, I'm sure if you were born in the 80s, you've heard of this. This is a 80s cartoon, 1983. Check out the back there. Looks pretty cool. Rainbow Bright. And actually this is a, check it out. Old rental from somewhere. But pretty cool. This is actually kind of rare. I looked it up on eBay when I was at the thrift store, and I saw these were selling, this particular one was selling for like $30, $40. But for a quarter, I just figured I'd pick it up. It looked kind of cool. And so I grabbed that one. And then this was really cool. I sent my friend a picture of this when I found it, and he said it was a really good movie, so it definitely made me want to pick it up. So I picked it up, and it was a True Vengeance. True Vengeance here on VHS. Looks really cool. I don't think this has a DVD release, but looks really cool, like a cheesy action movie. This is a promotional copy. You can see right there, it says promo. Promotional copy, not for sale. And it says, trained by the Navy, hunted as a killer, only she would discover his real secret. Sounds cool. This is from, is there a date on this? I don't think so. 1997, so pretty cool nonetheless. This actually is also kind of rare too. When I looked it up, it's kind of like, it was like $20 or so on VHS, so that's kind of cool. Happy to have that, and the slip and everything is mint, so cool. And then the next three are actually steel books that I picked up, and they're all comic book related. The first one here, I'm going these in order that they came out. The first one here is Suicide Squad: Hell to Pay. Picked that one up and actually watched this today. Pretty cool. A lot of the characters I kind of didn't recognize, like besides like Deadshot and Harley Quinn and stuff, but it was still cool. And it was really definitely rated R, so don't watch it with your kids. But really cool movie though. Really enjoy these DC animated movies, so this is another one to the collection. It was really cool. Pick that one up. Oh, here's the back. Check out the back for that steelbook. It was really, really cool. But there's that one. And then this one, I absolutely love this movie. When I first saw the trailer, I thought it looked cool. When I watched it, I thought it was even better. It was awesome. I absolutely loved it. This was Batman Ninja. This is the Target exclusive steelbook. Check that out. That just looks so cool. Has all the villains there. Penguin. That gorilla. I can't remember his name. Sorry. Two-Face. And then it also had Poison Ivy in there. And there's Joker and Harley Quinn in the front with Batman. Really, really cool movie. I don't know what else to say. If you haven't seen it, definitely like an anime kind of movie, because it was obviously made in, over there. But so it was subtitled, in English and stuff like that. But again, really, really cool. A lot of stuff going on at once on the screen and stuff. But definitely a different take on the Batman and Joker, going against each other. But again, really, really cool movie. Definitely give it a chance. That's Batman Ninja. And then the last one I picked up came out this past Tuesday. This movie I absolutely loved. It is a Marvel Studios movie. You know they can do no wrong. This movie had a lot of hype, broke a lot of records. And this is Black Panther. Here on 4K, Steelbook. Look at that, Steelbook. It's pretty cool. The back looks even better. Absolutely love that. Really, really cool. Black Panther on 4K. I mean, what can I say? If you haven't seen this movie, this is a must watch. Absolutely loved it. The only gripe I have is at the very end, I thought the, the whole movie is about these two guys, and at the end, the build up for this fight, and then I just didn't think it delivered that great as far as the fight, but it was still a great movie, so I definitely recommend if you haven't seen it. Black Panther, definitely check it out. So that's Black Panther. And that's all the movies I picked up. Quite a bit of stuff and really cool stuff, so I'm really happy to have gotten all that. But I also picked up, you probably guessed out, I also picked up Pops. So the first one here, I just happened to be at Walgreens and I decided to go look at the Pops, and I found this one again and I was like, you know what, this time I'm gonna go ahead and pick it up. And this is the Walgreens exclusive Kane. He looks really, really cool. Surprisingly, the box is pretty much in perfect condition. There's Kane right there. I just think it's funny that picture they have is in there. It looks funny, but really cool Pop. It's the only Kane Pop that's out there right now, so it's kind of cool. I'm sure they'll release one eventually of him with like his older original gear, and that'd be really cool to have that one with this one. It's like kind of his newer one, not really, but still, nonetheless, he looks really, really cool. So that's Kane right there. And then these last four Pops I'm going to show you. Think Geek had, I went to Think Geek, and they had a buy three, get one free, which makes all these $7.99, which is a great deal. And when I went in, the guy just so happened to be putting new stuff out, and he just put out an exclusive, plus all the other ones in the wave of this TV show that I absolutely love. And you might see it right there, and you probably guessed it, Stranger Things. The first one I got here was the GameStop exclusive, because like I said, Think Geek is associated with GameStop, so any exclusive that GameStop gets, Think Geek also will carry it. So the first one here is Vampire Bob from Stranger Things. Really cool looking. Vampire Bob. Such a great character. Really liked him in the show. Unfortunate that, I'm not gonna spoil it, but really, really cool. Cool pose too. So pick that one up. GameStop exclusive. And then had to pick up the regular Bob, who's wearing just scrubs here. What he wore for most of the episode there. Bob in scrubs. Looks cool. That one. And then I picked up Hopper. Picked up Hopper with the vines. There's a vine coming off of him there. It looks really, really cool. You can see him right there. Really, really, really cool. I have another Hopper. I don't know if you can see him. He's right there in the biohazard suit. Looks cool. But glad to have that one. And then the last one I got is the one I first saw when I walked in. This one's really cool. And this is 11, elevated. Just kind of like hovering there, has a nosebleed going on. Really, really cool. Absolutely love this show. 11 is such a great character, so yeah, had to pick her up. And yeah, that's everything I picked up. Five Pops, about what, seven movies, a lot of cool stuff. And to finish it off, four Stranger Things Pops. Pretty much got the whole wave except Billy and Steve, which there's a Hot Topic exclusive Steve, which I really want to get, which actually went up live on the website, but it sold out like that, so missed out. But yeah, those are the only two left I have for the wave to finish this whole wave, which will be really, really cool. So that's everything I got for this video. So I just want to thank you all for watching this video. Please give this video a like. please check me out on Instagram, Snapchat, Twitter, and Facebook. I've been a lot more active on Twitter, by the way, so definitely check me out there. And I will see you all next time.